will show how to program for this. Now I will show the working of this.